Short track speed skating, one of the most spectacular events at the Winter Universiad, and fans at the Igloo had plenty to look forward to. The men and women competing in the 500 metre events. The finalists certainly had to work hard to get here, having to get through heats, quarterfinals and semi-finals. The track a little over 100 metres in circumference then, little room for manoeuvre, and there was plenty of action in the women's competition. And Chinese skaters had won all three individual races at the last Universiad in 2013. Yutong Han went for China in the four women final, also looking for medals. Hakyung Song of South Korea, Anyi Serakati of Lithuania, and the Canadian Joni Gervais. This the race then, Han number 6, Son 22, Serakati 24, and the outsider from Canada, Gervais, the number 1. Yutong Han from the Jilin Sports University in Changchun won her heat, quarterfinal and semi-final, a pre-race favourite. But it was Serakati from the Lithuanian Sports University in Kaunas who led for much of the race. She'd been beaten in her semi-final by the Chinese skater. And it was to prove the same way again. Gervais from the University of Quebec in Montreal a bit further back. Hakim Song from the Korean National Sports University looking for medals. And it was Han who took over in the closing stages. She would get a second medal of the Games after winning bronze in the 1500 metres. And she also broke a Universiad record in the process, stopping the clock in 43.573 seconds. That beat the record of Hye Kyung Kim of South Korea, who set the record in 2007 in Torino, 45.56 seconds. So China continuing their domination in the women's short track. Yu Tong Han with the gold medal. And real delight for South Korea's Son, who could only come sixth in the 1500 metres final. And a real bonus for Lithuania, Anyi Serakati with the bronze medal. But Yu Tong Han again proving the skater that they couldn't stop, and a gold for China. Oogie was getting the crowd going ahead of the men's 500 metres, the B race. Had featured skaters from Russia, the Netherlands and Japan. But the big one saw three South Koreans going up one Chinese athlete. South Korea had won all three individual men's races in Trentino. Here they go, Yira Xiao with the number 78, Seong-Soo Han 74, Guangchen 55 and Siyoung Park 77. Three from South Korea, Chen going from China. Yi Xiao was in control for much of the race. Yi Xiao from the National Sports University. But there was to be a disaster here for his countryman, Siyoung Park, crashing out, dashing his hopes of a second gold medal. And Xiao had five wins from five races and would prove a worthy winner of the gold. Seong-Soo Han would take a second silver after coming second on the podium in the 1500 metres earlier in the week. Han had just scraped through in second place in the quarterfinals and semi-finals, so he'll be delighted with another medal. And Guang Chen also picking up a bronze in the 1500 metres, two medals for him as well. Real disappointment for Se-Seung Park, who couldn't finish, but Yira Xiao of South Korea taking the gold, Seong-Soo Han, his countryman, silver, and Guang Cheng of China with the bronze. South Korea continuing their complete domination then of men's short track skating. And if the day wasn't good enough already for Yira Xiao, he also broke the Universiad record, 41.411 seconds, breaking the record of Hyobin Lee, also of South Korea, in Trentino.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.